Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to adjust the brightness on your Windows 11 monitor. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. First thing I'd recommend doing, if you're using a laptop, there's likely a brightness button that goes up and down. There might be two buttons near the top of your keyboard. You can look up for your specific manufacturer of and make of laptop and see if there's a button you can just physically press to turn your brightness up and down. Something else now, if we want to go into settings, you can go open up the search menu, type in settings. Best result should come back with settings. Go ahead and open that up. You want to select the system option if it doesn't automatically take you there. If not, you might have to go up to the top and then select system. And on the right side, you want to select display. Now, there will likely be a section underneath brightness and color that will say brightness, and you can adjust the brightness there. Since I'm in a virtual environment, it's not going to let me do that. However, there should be an option here that you can actually scroll either to the right or the left. So again, that's something else you guys can try here. And something else here as well, if you close out of here, open up the search menu, type in control panel, best match, come back with control panel, go ahead and open that up. Set your view by to large icons, and then you want to select power options. On this page, you should see underneath show additional options, you might have to expand it. Something that would be a screen brightness slider, you could adjust either one way or the other. Again, it would appear on this page, but like I said, since I'm in a virtual environment, it won't let me adjust the display brightness. But again, pretty straightforward process there, guys. And I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.